like gold nuggets,
yeah. Oh.
Welcome back. You scared the hell out of me.
Ah! You scared the hell out of me. Oh. You scared, oh my you god, scared. My dude, I have so much gold.
Okay, now that I now that you.
Dude, I have over a stack of gold.
What was his teammate? Talon. I feel bad, Penguin. They did attack you though.
Yeah.
Wait, what happened?
I heard someone running towards me, so I turned around and I was like, oh crap, that's a player, and I was like, oh crap, it's Penguin Bagels.
Did you out hit him? Or did he have better heal, like, not good gear?
No, he was at slightly lower health and we trade hits, so I came out on top. I have an anvil now.
Dang. No, he's not food death, but... Okay, where are you?
Somewhere in a cave.
ETL?
Just a sec, I'm gonna craft a gap. He had a lot of apples.
Oh, you know what?
I just accidentally used the ender pearl he had, but oh well.
Oh.
Oh. You know what? I'm gonna craft all the apps. Which is all two. So I have 61 gold and. Yeah, Penguin was probably just like, it's Vawqer. That's an easy drop. And I was just like, not so easy, kid. I mean.
Wait, am I allowed to strip mine to you?
No, strip mining isn't allowed as far as I'm aware. Oh, what are your cords?
Can I get as close to you in my cave as I can?
I'm at 577, so. I'm just gonna. I might be back by the zombie spawner. Did you break the spawner? Or?
Yeah, I did, but that's not where I was. I'm next to it.
Maybe I came in the penguin's cave. I don't actually know.
Okay, I'm only 50 blocks away from you. I should start seeing you. Am I here?
Okay, yeah.
This is where that cave ends, though. Like, it is flat here.
Alright, so. TL again.
I'm trying to roller coaster to you.
That's fair. I'm going to close in on the X, I guess. I got first blood in an RR.
See, the snowball always is already setting.
Yeah, man. I did try shooting at a mid-fight and I totally missed. But it doesn't matter. I got like FPS lag in the middle of it. Alright, what's your X currently?
I hear your cave right here. Yeah, I'm in your cave now.
Oh well, I'm roller coastering.
Okay, just go back to your cave then.
Yeah.
Ooh, I found a diamond in the minecart chest.
Oh, you're in a minecart. I was never in a minecart.
My chef.
So 695, 533. We're really close.
Is this a continuation of my mineshaft? Probably is. It is too. I could have gone to you. I'm so dumb. I found the part. I found where I just said roller coaster to you. Oh, don't mind it ends too. Yeah, I'm not in your cave. Actually, I'm still in my cave.
Okay. That was intense. I just started panicking. Cause he was like right on me. I mean, I turned around in time, so like, it was all good, but. Just a sec, I'm mining some stuff. Okay. So are you back in your roller coaster?
Yeah, I'm roller coasting to you right here. I'm going to shade my, shade on my down bag. I tried to run to use my cave, but I didn't know where you were.
TL again. 6-8. Alright, I'm gonna get on the same Z.
Yeah, I'm in the cave. In fact, it's time now. hoping.
TL again. I sort of think I might have heard a player.
I see Prof. I see Prof. Everywhere I am.
683, 566.
Yeah, he's there across me.
Does he see you?
No, he doesn't. He's unshifted.
Is he still unshifted?
Yeah, he's still unshifted. He's in your cave. Is that me?
He's on 97. Just hide, see if you can get the jump. Read off your chords.
I'm saying the same chords. 690, 590. I can't get temps in my cave. I'm really close to him though.
I don't see him, which is sort of spooking me.
I'm at 700, 600 now. I'm made above, I'm at 700, 600. I found him in this cave. I'm in this cave.
I found the mine shaft.
I see him.
Is he enchanted?
I see his name tag. If you just get here.
I'm too far away to provide support. Did you say 710, 610?
720, 630 now. 720, 630.
Y'all are running away from me.
I'm shift walking him.
It's too risky, my dude. I'd get out if you could.
I'm like really close to him.
Dude, I'd get out.
Wait, can you get here though?
I don't think I can.
Talking in chat, so it's not here. I'm not sure if he's enchanted. You wanna go? I'm gonna go on surface. We can dig back down on him, okay?
Yeah, that's what I'm advising as well.
Okay, I mean on surface. It's easier to find.
You have the obsidian, surface. Right?
Yes, I do.
Also, we have a ton of gold. We just
Go on surface and then go 710, go 740, 640.
Alright, I'm almost there. Just in terms
of,
like,
on surface.
Yeah,
he was in your cave,
too. No,
I was like, were you TL the first time?
Okay.
Before you started digging away.
Yeah. That's fair.
Yeah, after we get enchanted, we can go back together. But you can't, if he comes on the surface, we can find him.
Too lazy to get torches, so.
Okay, I'm on surface. Where are you?
Slowly digging up.
Good.
I'm at Y54.
Yeah, I'm supposed to pop my gold and get enchanted.
Alright. Yeah, I have over a stack of gold ready to be smelted. I have 68 gold waiting to be smelted, exactly.
Yeah, cause I got one diamond from my kit chest, I can get enchanted now.
Yeah, just enchant yourself. I have an anvil.
Yeah, okay, good.
Penguin just randomly had one. And then you can make your power 4.
Then we can go down and kill him. And then start the snowball.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure.
Chords, I forget. 720, 620.
I'm very point out of,
I see you.
Coming back, I got baited myself.
Oh, player right here. It's Prof. He's enchanted.
Wait.
Armor up.
I'm moving up. Come over here. Get over here. Put on the anvil. You can.
He's right here. We don't have time.
Yes. Oh. I did that. Do you have any healing that you got me?
Not exactly. Just fight. His teammate's not here. Just run. Run.
Did you get the
Yes, I got the table. I didn't get Lapis, but...
Furnaces?
I didn't get the furnaces. Crap.
Go. We gotta go back. Just gotta go back. Just go on the furnaces.
I have an app. Here, take it. Take the gap.
Yeah. I dropped my bow.
Oh, flame orbs here. Just ignore the furnaces. I have over a stack of gold on me. Just run.
We gotta get enchanted, then we're gonna go back home.
If we can, yeah. We just need to escape.
We shouldn't let them. That was a bunch of those 40 gold in there. Okay, let's go over here. Wall ourselves in. Enchant. Give me the power forward. Yeah.
We just need to run. Just keep running.
He's not chasing us, huh? We're good.
Just run. Because we're still very close.
Okay. I think we're good enough now.
No. Let's, like, get almost all the way to the border.
I think this is... We're fine. I don't think he's gonna come and kill us. I wanna go back and kill him. I don't want him to get that 40 gold. Yeah. Oh. I dropped my bow back there. I'll try to make one quickly.
Okay. Let's see. Enchanting table. Anvil. I don't have... Oh, yeah. I still have Lapis.
I don't have any- yeah, we gotta go back and kill him. Never mind.
Crap, we need to set down furnaces.
You can make boots if you want.
What?
You can make boots if you want.
Yeah, I'll do that, just a sec. Crap, I screwed up on that smelt.
That wasn't very good.
What's on the sword?
A bane.
Why'd you get a bane sword?
I was enchanting quickly. I just got sharp 2 iron from a second enchant, so you got that sharp 1.
Breaking.
Okay, I'm good enchant-wise.
Did you make power 4?
Yeah. Can you take that power 1 book and you can have the sharp?
Can you give me extra string?
Yeah. I need arrows. Jeff feathers. I need a flint.
Here, you know what? Just take like 2 stacks of arrows.
Okay, take that. I don't want him to get away with that stuff though. I think we can kill him.
I think the smart move for now, we just gotta make sure we're all geared. We don't know how much healing he had.
I dropped, that was 40 gold in the first back there.
I'm aware of that fact, but... We just weren't prepared to fight. Keep a lookout. Keep a lookout.
Yeah, they're not all seem to come in. We managed to fight. Okay, we're gonna have 3 gapples each, which I think is good enough to fight.
And we're gonna have more than 3 each. I have 30 gold on me.
Yeah, but do you have apples?
Yeah, I have 10 apples.
Oh, okay. I dropped you 6 apples.
I don't have, like, any proj. Let's see, what can I get on a book?
How much that's 5 gapples we just missed out on.
What?
We just missed out on 5 gapples, because I had 40.
Okay.
You want this?
What? What'd you just toss me?
Ship 1 iron.
Oh, cool.
And I have some bucks here.
Okay. Ah, stop. Ah. Yeah, my inventory's full, so just give me a sec. Oh.
OK, kind of stuff did he have? Was he just full iron?
He is full iron enchanted. I think Flame Orb was in the same boat.
Okay. Have you ready?
Not quite. I'm out of levels. How many levels do you have?
7.
Check if you can get Garage on these.
I can't. This is literally all about enchants.
Do you have any gold?
Okay, here.
Just toss me
those. I gave you all the gold. I take that too. That's a complimentary evil that I got.
Okay. Here, do you have any gaps on you?
No, I don't.
Alright, here, take 4.
Okay. Are you ready now?
Let me get my inventory all sorted. I only have power 2, but it'll do. Furnaces, these are all mine as far as I'm aware.
Yeah, mine we lost.
Here. Oh, there was still more gold in some of these.
It was? I didn't get them all.
Okay, there was only 5. Here, take half the gold.
We could have, like, 6 or 7 each.
Here, if I get 7 levels, I have, power.
Yeah, you ready to go?
Yeah, I'm just cleaning out crap. Yeah.
Yeah, but that task we had an inventory full of bows. No, not bows. What was it full of? It was bows, right?
Oh yeah, we played the test game, didn't we?
Yeah, we had an inventory full of bows.
Yeah.
Unenchanted.
I forgot about that. I was trying to remember what round their test game that was.
Okay.
Okay. Well, it's a good thing I spotted Prof before. Long. I mean, we lost all our gold, but
if we can get a jump on them, that'd be amazing.
Did you get the enchant table in Anvil?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, sure. Okay, they're right over here in this forest. Up this hill.
I only have power 2, but I think they're long gone. But
yeah, I went to them sticking around after they got the gold. Yep, this hill. Yeah, they took the surface. Fucking bitches.
Yeah, I didn't expect them to get up to the surface that fast.
I think you'd go up to the surface the same time I did. I thought you'd stay down there.
Maybe you saw your name tag at the surface and... But Flame Orb was there, and I guess it's a good thing you didn't go fight him, because he was enchanted.
Yeah, that's the exact reason why I didn't. I wanted to fight him, because I'm pretty sure I could have killed him. But I realized that he was higher health than me, by like a tiny bit. And that he could have been enchanted, so I just went up.
Yeah. Now you have power 4. So. I do need, if I get 7 more levels, I can make power 3, so.
Was this village missing a gal pass before, when you were there?
Cool. I'm gonna fight this spider. Oh.
Yep, level.
Thank you. And that string I'll take.
Y'all go to CSU, or...
Yeah, none of my armor is tier 2, by the way, which is kind of disappointing.
My chestplate just crouchy unless it's all tier 1.
I mean, I do have diamond boots.
Find them would be fun, find. Because I think we could kill them.
Yeah.
Powerful would help.
Oh, XP, let me get that.
Oh, they might have been here. Because they said, okay, they said I need to get flame enchanted. So the amount of time it took us both to get enchanted, it probably took them half the time to get flame.
I think.
And then after Flame got enchanted, they probably just went on moving, so we could be still on the trail.
I think Flame was already enchanted.
No, they went with each other in the cave, so I don't think he was.
Kinda looked like he was, but I don't know if I ever got a clear view of Flame besides the name tag.
I didn't see any of them, I just remember getting shot.
Oh, let me get the XP.
There's
Thank
a block
you.
Right there.
Oh no, it's a block, we better shift.
Did that help me? We shifted to 0-0.
That was a fun game.
Yeah, we made our turn at time when we shift walked all the way there. We had no chance of winning. Were we even enchanted that game?
What?
Were we enchanted that game?
No. And like, Madge had full diamond at 0-0.
Yeah, I did pretty good against Madge.
Oh man, I forgot the team of Madge and Cyclone.
I'll get Cyclone.
Alright, so our next game mode is no name tags.
Okay,
let's gonna be good.
I'll only be able to be perhaps check my point for going into the... Ooh, that was a close one.
Alright. Well, by episode three, two people. By episode three people, high episode four people.